We've prepared a few grooves. The idea is we all play the groove together, you know, and because you're all individuals, I know little things are going to start sneaking in, which are interesting. And we'll see which grooves work best. If we start each groove in a sort of a, you know, wherever it feels good, and do that for like 16 bars, and then people can start getting a little more individual about it, you know, and by the end it'll become whatever it will become, right? I've used drums before in scores, but if you have one drummer, it sounds a bit cheesy. It's a little bit like if you have one solo violin, it's always sort of right in your face, but if you have a string section, it sounds beautiful. I thought, what if we could get the 12 greatest drummers and melt them into one giant machine of energy? And we did that.
Yeah.
I want the audience to feel like they're, you know, you're surrounding them, hence the peculiar setup.
We had two sessions. The first session was 10 drummers, and the second session was 12 drummers, three in every corner. So we had like the perfect surrounding drum circle. I mean, these are the best session players in the world, but it's interesting because even though the rhythms were designed to play, but everybody is bringing their own background, you know, and history going back 30, 40 years or something. They all have their own interpretation, how they do it. And I try to streamline everything into, you know, one groove.
Brought their A game, and we came up with some amazing grooves that I think are, you know, probably scare the you-know-what out of people.
I have to say it is pretty amazing to be here with 9, 10 other drummers. Me being the only woman, I love it.
Very good, very good.
We just got done bashing some drums very softly. Very loudly.
Just such a hang and the camaraderie and everything. So, you know, I love bridging the gap, and it's been bridged.
We made drum history, so honored to be here with all these cats and Sheila E.
Thank you to Hans Zimmer for having the creative musicality and the vision of putting us all together.
I have no idea how the drummers got through that 9-hour session. Not a bad day at the office.
Thank you.